Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. You are watching Sikh TV News with me, Ekanshi Singh. Let's begin the news bulletin with the top stories of this morning. Controversy over non-veg served at SGPC Run Institute. Courts directed to enter Aadhaar card while filing the cases. Uproar in Parliament over LPG prices hike. Irrigation Department got Rs. 40 crores against Rs. 350 crores demand. Former Congress leader Mandeep Singh Manna today accused the SGPC of taking action against a restaurant that was serving non-vegetarian dishes on the campus of Shri Guru Ram Das University of Health Sciences, a medical institute run by the apex of Sikh society. Alleging violation of Maryada, Manna said the eatery located near a Gurdwara was preparing mutton, fish and chicken dishes for visitors as well as hostlers. SGPC member Rajinder Singh Mehta is partner in the restaurant. However, SGPC additional secretary Harbhajan Singh Manawa, who also looks after the institute affairs, said it is the cause for concern that non-vegetarian food is being served in an SGPC institute. The Punjab and Haryana High Court has directed the issuance of instructions to all the district and session judges across Punjab, Haryana and Chandigarh for directing the entry Aadhaar number while casing in the subordinate courts. The letter does not say Aadhaar is mandatory for filing the pleas, but at the same time it does not specify the recourse to be adopted if Aadhaar is not provided. Parliament today witnessed uproarious scenes in protest against the government's decision to hike prices of LPG, with opposition members staging a walkout in Lok Sabha. As their demand for response from a minister was not met in the Rajya Sabha, they stormed Valsad demanding immediate rollback, which forced the chair to adjourn the house for 10 minutes and then till noon. Attacking the government for deciding to gradually do away with the LPG subsidy by increasing Rs. 4 per month, the opposition members called it cruel and demanded the proposal should be withdrawn forthwith. Congress first raised the issue during 0 hour, saying it would adversely affect the common man and there was no justification when the crude oil prices had gone down. The irrigation department got only Rs. 40 crores this year against the estimated expenditure of Rs. 350 crores on its preparedness for the rain. It is another matter that the state has so far not received enough rain that creates an emergency situation. The department in its flood preparedness memorandum 2017 had sought at least Rs. 350 crores. It has already spent Rs. 30 crore on strengthening vulnerable points in the water distribution system, canals, rivers and drains. Karanbir Singh Sidhu, the special chief secretary of Revenue and Irrigation Department, said, "Besides strengthening the flood-prone irrigation channels, we have kept an amount of Rs. 10 lakh each at the disposal of all deputy commissioners for emergency expenditure in case of floods. The amount could be enhanced if required." All what we have in today's edition. Thanks for watching Sikh TV.